Two more deaths and 100 new COVID cases were reported in the state today. The state's COVID death toll now stands at 406. And the statewide total for cases since the pandemic began last year is 25,541. There are currently 1,539 active cases.